Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Our match today, Barcelona against Celtic. It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16? With Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs, and Barcelona just pipped them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one, but the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, I think they made the difference in the end.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Alvaro Aldgate takes charge of this game. Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And it's a shot now! Great save! Celtic have a corner. Corner's taken. Forest! Saved by André Ter Stegen. Iniesta. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's Brown. Luis Suarez. Clever ball. Messi's in. Suarez. Iniesta. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
McGregor. And Griffiths. Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba, and now Iniesta. Possession in the midfield area. Now Griffiths. Barcelona should be routine winners in this game. McGregor. Excellent work with the tackle. Sergi Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Samuel Umtiti. Jordi Alba.
It's looking good, this move.
Oh, they've gone and won the ball here. This could lead to something.
Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Sinclair.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Shot on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Iniesta.
Jordi Alba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Luis Suarez.
Ivan Rakitic.
And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Rakitic.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Forrest. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets.
Ivan Rakitic. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Forrest. McGregor.
Scott Sinclair. And it's Celtic on the attack. Not too much time for extra touches here. He's cut that out well, well read. He's within range and the crowd know that. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Ivan Rakitic. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Forrest.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
A very good contest in this first half. Very little between them.
Yeah, it's difficult to split them, isn't it? If you had to name a winner in the second half, I'd be hard-pushed to do that.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
McGregor.
Ivan Rakitic.
They could pose some danger now.
And the Celtic player who committed the offence.
Great confidence, as we've just seen, from free kicks from long range.
That
wasn't a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Piqué won it back with an interception. Sinclair. Celtic looking really to click, probing with the pass. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. This with a chance to go into the lead now. He's kept it out. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Headed down to a teammate. Sergio Roberto, neatly intercepted, good defending. McGregor, now Brown. It's looking good, this move. And here's the shot. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Bad effort, though.
Looks like a change for Celtic. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Forrest into the attacking third. It's a good cross. In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
And the man coming off is Iniesta. There's some potential in this move. Now for the pass. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Barcelona supporters, it's such a tight-knit community in Catalonia.
Yeah, I think there's a strong feeling that they're as much a part of this club as anybody. And that has an effect in their fanaticism, their support.
It's short the corner this time.
Can he finish?
De La Feu could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
In behind the defenders. He's in. Wonderful chance. The match-winning moment, it seemed. But in the end, it was the match-saving moment from the goalkeeper.
Well, no wonder his teammates are thanking him. That should have been the winner, that.
In goes the corner.
Shots on here.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Paulinho. Sergi Roberto. Having to come deep, I think, to get involved in the play, Suarez, at the moment. Here's a chance to attack.
The shot's on! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
Dembele.
Samuel Umtiti.
Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez.
Jordi Alba.
De La Feu played in towards Messi. For Suarez.
Suarez put clear. What a goal, and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go.
Well, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal. The last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero. He's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well,
referee says that's that. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, he had a good performance and snatch that late goal to grab the win.